everybody, it's Mario Fan 27. We're back for more of Fan. In the last episode, we navigated through the desert. That's the new desert. After coming back to Tree. And got here to Forsyth, and we went. And we saw the Runaway Five are in massive debt again. In this episode, we got to go to some sort of mole caves to get a diamond. And I apologize, this episode's a little bit rusty. Last recording session was. You guys know I had several problems with my controller not just coming unsynced for some reason. Which I'm thinking probably horrible luck again. Horrible luck again was me again having horrible luck with these remotes. But I want to sit down and record this, but my remote would not even turn on. So instead of being instead of wasting time trying to screw with it, we're trying to work my recording session to play with the gamepad. I remember that when Lita was visiting here in end of July, beginning of August, she had to use her class controller here, and I remember that I can use that. So now I'm playing with the class controller and not my fight packs. So forgive me if things get a little screwy, because I really have never used a class controller for too much of my life. So this recording session, it's probably not going to be too big, but possibly the rest of Earth Band might be recorded with this class controller, unless the leader called me and I'm like, hey, I need my class controller. I was like, probably, I don't know, she probably would let me keep it for the time being, but anyway, I don't know. We'll work that out when we get that, when it happens. I mean, this is a well-known part of Earth Band. I don't know, it's a thought machine. The content brothers and their friends are a cheerful trio. That makes me happy. Would you like them to buff? Sure. I got this. I'm going to wear a poncho. I can wear a pincho. I'm Thomas Jefferson. Hi, Thomas. Alright. And I believe we. Wow, that's luck. Sure, that's pretty thing you see lying around the desert. $1,000. I can't, now, $3,000, I kinda wanna see if I can go deposit it. And honestly, I have no idea why I didn't just take the buff over here. There's an ATM in the drugstore, in the desert, right here. I'd like to deposit this money. Alright. I did remap this controller to function normally to how I have the flight pack function, A, B, X, and Y the same. It should function normally, just trying not to get used to this placement of the buttons. Because I'm used to the ZL and ZR buttons being behind the L and the R, but there, where it goes L, ZL, ZR, R on this remote. And also have the control pad, the directional pad is above the left control stick, the right one's lower than the five normally is. So it might take a while to get used to this. Alright, just HP just maxed out because I need life up. I don't know. And after that fight, just got level up. So that when his back changed, obviously, he has a little doing. Oh boy! So that's what to do, I can't even I'll take you about the big, I can't help it. Same healer, blah blah, my good series, and I'll come back on this day. This could take some while. Okay, I have a love rock, maybe we'll pick up the big one, that's number 4. Well, that's a little cool, but I don't have that fun. That's the Jordan Montal hole that your thing someone has. Someone, yeah. Reminder from last episode, the healing alpha cure is sandstorm, as well as wet towel treatment is final, but I'm not buying one, why do you do this? I did Montauk, and you can't get Sunstroke in a cave. I didn't have a problem digging until this. I'm kind of amazed. Lots of monsters here, so I couldn't see. So there's five big moles. I beat the monsters, I can continue. I think I'm bleeding also from more. That's how it's really good. Okay. Middle Earth sounds a bit weird.
How you want to say that?
Alright, this place is a bit confusing. And as it, and Middle Earth sounds a bit weird. It is amazing. There's a magic butterfly, which I think we should all be fully healed. Jeff, you can deal with that 2 HP. Alright. We're gonna use a life up on myself and heal my PP. So that puts me at 50, which is 20 away from 80. Basically, the reason I think during the Mono Mole fight you might get confused and use freeze on him. Because there's a reskin of him later in the game that is weak to freeze. There's a reskin of him. These are the 5 moles that you're talking about. There's a reskin of him that is. That is. Weak to ice. And we got some of the same items down in the brick road that I knew about earlier. And that stuff can actually have drain your PP and make you not be able to use like abilities. Like they could, except they're more projected than my PP. Okay. I'm one master of this whole. There are 5 masters. No, we're all moles, of course. I believe on the 3rd strongest among us. Take a better shot. Guardian Digger. This is a beast. This is a. I'm gonna follow rockets. There was that play before this episode. Oh, yeah, it's vacuum. You gotta reskin the Mondo Mole, but they're weak to freeze, unlike Mondo Mole. They're really anything in the desert is. Now, I'm pretty sure. If you have it at this point in the game, freeze gamma takes them out in one hit. Generally. But if you don't, you can do a beta and an alpha. And I think a beta and an alpha is more cost effective. Got a few capsules that will go good for Jeff. Because he needs his ability to fix anyway sleep depends on his IQ. I don't know how far we're gonna get into this today if we don't finish. I hope to finish because the mole caves are pretty confusing. I'd like to. Well, I hope I can finish today. Like, I don't know. Is it down or is it where we came? Oh, thank you. That is not the coral snake from the beginning of the game. It's the circuit coral snake, and I believe they actually are pretty threatening. But I'm gonna try button here. What the D-pad? But the analog pick wasn't working out very well. Alright, go down. Oh god. I should have the backpack. Circuit coral snake, I'm gonna. Really, if you run out of PP anytime at all, it's probably gonna be this place, because you're gonna give me a lot of freeze. But it looks like Alpha will work on the coil things. I'm trying to save PP. There we go. This crap is the way. We went up, never mind. I got confused myself because down is where we came, up, and then we went up. That's the way we came in, up is where we went to get the first mole. I got this now. Come on, just free that snake. And there's a snake in my boot. Ah, great! That's what's bad with them, they have to poison you. I like coral snakes back in on it. Gamma? Possibly. Nope. Probably in a low level or two. But generally, from what I've seen, like generally you're on attack with the level ups if you learn freeze in the cave, in the mole cave. And that's where we exited, this is where we got to go. Take that, buddy. Ah, come on. I would've been cornered anyway. Might as well fight the one and go up green. notify. Nope. Oh god. Come on, Jeff. Do I have any revival? Do I still have any herbs? I hope I do. I got a couple life notes too. Good. Jeff and revive. So I weighed the secret herb in the life of Alpha compared to a healing beta. I don't know what's first. Probably since money is abundant in this game, probably I'd rather just have to revive him than heal him with healing beta. Yeah, come on, he gets surely poisoned someone at this point. Poison Fang, Ness. Dang it. I'm gonna bash. I'm gonna go for a free beta. I'm gonna go for a free beta and one shot him so I don't have to deal with poison damage. Alright, Ness, get your beta on yourself. Got a item box. Free bottle rocket. No, Jeff, Ness, you won't take that. You won't give that to Jeff. First one we got taken at the beginning of the game, which I think we used. Alright, we used on Shroom. Up here we take to Hub Room, I think. No, that's over there. It's a very, very nice screen. Pump all of them, damage to 1 minute. Great. Alright, I probably gotta get the gloves off and actually just suck it up and use a few extra PP to kill it with beta. Because I'm wasting PP on Ness anyway, but I don't know. Well, thank you, that's after a weekend of Titanic Ant. This is the help room. What's on? Pick a punch. We talk to these guys, we can get an exit mask. It's not only a military problem, but we do get really complicated. Yes, he's not quite the only one guy. Oh, we gave the mask. Alright. I guess I'll go this way and just not fight any dang snakes. Alright, I have to deal with enough snakes at more command practice. Not little snakes, the snake we use in the microphones. Alright, no thank you. I don't want to fight enemies. I don't want to fight two gigantic ants. They did gigantic ants. That was fit scene with Titanic. Gigantic. Yes. I'll just go for free health for this case before I poison. I think I'll poison someone else. Hey, you have to move slower, so. Thank you. I made the right move. A chick. You can apparently drop a chick. I'm pretty sure that there has to be another use for chicks. I'm pretty sure that use of that. It might. I've heard that it heals homesickness. I heard that it heals homesickness. If Ness uses it. Okay. But I'm probably gonna end up selling it once I get out of here. I'm really a search on factory. I'll join you now. Alright, so the first guy had a little bit of a mistake, I guess. This guy is a really search boss. And you have to go ahead and launch the bottle rocket. Free beta, 266, modified. Bottle rocket. Dang. I think that guy really does not want to go ahead and get power shield reflected. Good, my three, not bad, Jeff. 3 IQ. Point defense. Fire. I'm not gonna give that to Paul. I don't want him to have that. I'll give it to you. veterans know why I'm doing this. You guys probably see why next episode or the episode after. So additional 2 defense. 10 defense, not bad. I don't really know to not go for it, because you'll be right at it. Forget all the balls that are required. Calorie stick, I'm okay, but you used to craft my inventory. Alright, judge it again. I did not mean to hit all the fight. I meant to hit run because I don't want to fight ants that can poison. Run away. Thank you. Alright. PSI. Healing beta on jet. First time with the ladder, I should take us to another path in that hub room. No, thank you. Too much I like to fight the pack. No, thanks. I don't like this predicament. I was trying to get Andy, but the controller stopped working, so yeah. I'm not gonna take this opportunity after you try to show off on Andy, but right? Not bad. Like, 246 damage to one enrichment. That's not too bad. Because I don't want to waste all the PP, because the physical attack sucks. What? But that probably wasn't bad. It actually hurt Andy. That killed Andy. So I'm like 15, 6, 9. Might be wasting much time, I don't know. Not too long, it's cheap. Right here, that's a percentage. So I maybe coincidentally down there, they got 15 bolt times, Paula 6 bolt times, and Jeff 9 bolt times. Ow! It acts the fact that can happen. You know what? I'm done. I'm done with this. I'm done with this. Thank you. What? Well, why am I about to lose this fight exactly? Run away. Thank you. Why am I about to lose that fight? I thought these guys would be easy. Hey, great. What? That's a draw by great. Couple life moves. I should get that up to max. Alright, beta. That's probably alpha would be good. Oh, of course. Should have wanted to go with Matt, of course. Sounds like you got chicken. Hey, girl. I'm glad you took a teddy bear. My god. I don't want to fight like 50 newsmen again. I mean, gigantic ants. Yes, I magnet. Yes! 50% chance of getting someone that didn't have PP. Hey! Dinner? Okay. 31, am I gonna get free gamma eventually? I don't know. Super bomb. I'm gonna need to spend like several minutes actually organizing my inventory. Nope. No news, man. I really don't want to fight enemies. I want, cause this episode is not even long. Probably gonna be 2 episodes. Great, new spin. Want to bash, freeze alpha, shoot. Thank you. God, how much HP does the guy have? Hey, that one's more powerful. That's an alpha. I heard Jingle and thought it was 3 gamma. Nope. That's an alpha. Bolt. Bolt tree. My tree's bolt tree is second and fourth one. You wanna test me? I'm starting to give him a pattern here. All you guys think is so strong. Breathe in. Breathe in. Oh, come on. Probably that was enough to go ahead and want using 2 betas on this guy. Oh man, they have to be black up. I wonder if I create a beta and an alpha. I don't know. I guess that would have felt special and wanted to waste more PP to do a beta and a beta. Looks like all I might as well do that. Why a PSI combo? You're good, idiot. I believe it's still 3. I think we gotta go down and up, and then we're out. If I had Dr. Reed, but it's gonna take too long, and if I want beat up, I'm gonna take PP. I can also take down your son, because I can help him slow down. The game did not mind us. Thank you. And if we have to freeze out, we're too bad to be taken out. It's just a matter of who he poisons. Pitiful. Alright, I'm at Doug. I don't want to play any Doug. Hey, Doug, you're good with us. He's been on. Look what the ducks will go to us. Run away! Thank you, I don't feel like fighting anything. That's not worthwhile. Ducks are gonna run. Oh, I'm not powerful enough to actually want to shoot ducks. Looking at that chicken could be bothering us the whole time. I'm really so strong, Panthers. All them dudes power beats. Yep, all of them say they're the third strongest. And I say that, in Super Mario 64, they kind of reference this to the moles. Because they're the 7, they're the 8 glowing rabbits you have to catch to get that one secret star, I think. Or that was only in DS, I don't know. But they kind of reference that, I believe. I'm gonna say because they have the second fastest mole, the second fastest rabbits. Alright, freeze alpha. You, unlike your buddy, didn't use life up. Alright. I'm actually gonna get like 13. 18, not bad. 5, that's 11. Hot man. But then I'm just gonna follow on this. That's a big defense jump. I would put on Paula, but I'm just gonna stop hitting that. There's a reason I'm not. Nope. I think we just gotta go up on the exit mouse. And then I think we're done. That's good for this episode. It's probably getting a decently
long. Probably 26 minutes. I'm not gonna cut back to that section. Alright, back to the exit mouse section. You wanna go up? I think it's up here. Right here. Ha ha ha. You pull out the strong map to this hole? Second strongest, fourth strongest, and the weakest. I'm truly the third strongest map. I'll get seated. True advantage being served. Alright, so I don't want to use the PSI Carmel. I'm probably gonna bash, freeze beta, and use our last bottle rocket. Not exactly enough because I believe after this we'll be able to buy big bottle rocket. High shield. Yeah, good day, bear. Big bottle rocket. Oh god. That's one enough. Not one. Yes! Thank you. You won. And then after you beat the last mole, you'll get back to regular music, the desert, and all the enemies will be gone. Now we got to go. We're gonna use the exit map, that'll take us out of here. I'm gonna find a way out and wait for you to follow. But we actually have to go back in. Actually, no, wait, no, I think he leaves. Because you actually have to come back in and talk to the miner. And tell him that you defeated the moles. But coming out, we have a picture. Taking things, sleep, photograph, can you just take some of myself, get ready, and this man with a camera ready, say, Fuzzy Pickles. I'm gonna follow some memories. Talk to the guy. John Ray the monster, good job. Okay, you can get on that video, you'll see. I'll find a very goal. Before I start thinking, I need to get a careful plan of action. We'll see if he can maybe find the gold. But anyway, that's gonna be it for this episode of Earthbound. Thank you guys for watching, and next time we'll head back and see if we can do anything else in Fortside. See you guys then.